has combated droughts through history with a secret weapon. A masterpiece of Victorian engineering, the Raywood Reservoir resides 70 feet above the gardens below. It should be brimming with 500,000 gallons of water, but almost a mile away, the pump which fills the reservoir from a local stream has packed up.
Unfortunately, we had a crack that you can see in that fitting. And that fitting sprayed water all over the rather expensive electrics up on the wall. This is a very important pump because all the water that you see up at Castle Howard is fed from here.
Water levels have dropped to such an extent that the iconic Atlas Fountain, a primary visitor magnet, is running on rations.
At this time of year, with it being so warm and everything so very dry, we really need to get it up and running.
Furthermore, the reservoir feeds the fire sprinklers to the main house, protecting one of the nation's finest, priceless collections of art and antiquity. Fire is Castle Howard's greatest fear, after a quarter of the house was gutted in 1940.
My plan is to make up a section of pipework in between there and here.
The security of Castle Howard's immediate future now depends upon some plastic piping, a hacksaw, and one man's ingenuity.
Just priming the pump here.
All hopes rest on Matt's DIY plumbing skills.
That valve's open. That valve's open. Should hopefully now just be a matter of switching it on. Oh, here it goes. The pressure gauge is going up. There we are, up and running.
With the lifeblood of Castle Howard pumping once again,